Thanksgiving, Israelites sing the song to the Lord. I will sing to the Lord, because he has won a glorious victory. He has thrown the horses and their riders into the sea. The Lord is my strong defender, he is the one who has saved me. He is my God, and I will praise him, my father's God, and I will sing about his greatness. The Lord is a warrior, the Lord is his name. He threw the Egyptians' army in his chariots into the sea. The best of its officers were drowned in the Red Sea. The deep sea covered them. Then they sank to the bottom like a stone. Your right hand, Lord, is awesome in power. It breaks the enemy into pieces in madness and triumph. You overthrow your foes. Your anger blazes out and bursts up like straw. You blew on the sea and the water piled up high. It stood straight like a wall. The deep fire of the sea became solid. And the enemy said, I will pursue them and catch them. I will divide the wild and take all I want. I will draw my sword and take all I have. But one breath of you, Lord, and the Egyptians were drowned. They sank like feet into the terrible water. Lord, who among the gods is like you? Who is like you? Wonderful in holiness. Who can work miracles and mighty acts like yours? Stretch out your right hand and the earth swallowed up our enemies. Faithful to your prophet, you let the people that you went to by contract and cut them to your sacred land. The nations have heard, and they trembled with fear. The Philistines are seized with terror. The leaders of them are terrified. Most mighty men are trembling. The people of Canaan lose their courage. Terror and dread fall upon them. They see your strength, O Lord, and stand up and swim fair. Until your people have marched past the people. Step free from slavery. You bring them in and plant them on your bowing. The place that you would have chosen for your home. The temple that yourself had built. You, Lord, will be king forever and ever.